You are forced to watch my pre-roll videos.
And I have seen what that does to people. There is no hope, no freedom, no licensed instrumental music, and no way to click past my ad. As a YouTube viewer, you fantasize about one day not having to see this ad before your favorite videos. The YouTube dream.